Humidity levels are increasing. Think we can run some tests?
Tch! I have gathered everyone here today to make an important announcement. Perhaps some of you will have heard the news already. I am, in fact...
Rebuild the Jade Chamber?
So the rumors are true. No one...
The Jade Chamber means a lot to Lady Ningguang.
Lady Ningguang, is there any way we can be of...
Patience. Since the news made it out a few days ago, I have already had many people... Nevertheless, I do have a few... The building site has been chosen, and most of the materials have been... They are as follows. Sunset Vermilionite, Wonder Cores, and Adepti Sigils.
Excuse my ignorance, Lady Ningguang.
Only sufficiently large pieces of plastrite, or specifically, Vermilionite, may earn themselves the Sunset moniker. The Adepti Sigils serve as a means of integrating them. Although these three items are rare, I trust that with York, I take the saying, time is money, more seriously than most. You may ask me anything.
These things won't be easy to get hold of. But if it...
Then it's the deal of a lifetime.
Ha ha, what a coincidence. I won't divulge too much.
No...
Ningguang's rebuilding the Jade Chamber? This is a...
So you heard my announcement, did you? What do you think? Interested? Yes. Providing the question pertains...
Really? Ooh! Then we'll never be short of more...
Of course. The construction of the Jade Chamber requires... I have other business to attend to now. Remember... This is a race against the clock.
Ningguang seems super busy. First, we gotta get out of Eugene Terrace. Look!
Ma'am, you seem like an eminent and distinguished young lady to me. As it happens, we
No.
Don't be like that.
Why don't you stand there?
Oh, right, yeah.
You hear that? They said they had some useful information! working.
Well, will you look at that, ma'am? Nowhere left to run. Don't worry, we're not bad guys. You give us...
Boss, I got a bad feeling about this. Look at her, the white hair, the...
So what? She's loaded.
I've already told you, I don't need your... If you still can't grasp that...
Come on, ma'am. It's not about whether you need the info or not.
I won't...
No more excuses!
Yeah, I saw you. Strolling into Leo Lee, then Shinyue Kiosk, then Wanmin Restaurant. How could you afford to be so wasteful if you were...
Master warned me not to lay a hand on anyone in Lee, but here we are. Perhaps... yes.
Boss, I'm telling you...
What are you afraid of? We're just selling information. It's not illegal. If she lays a finger on us, all the better.
Oh, you again.
Millilith? What are the Millilith?
Silence! How dare you threaten innocent civilians?
No, don't be a...
Shenhe.
Shenhe?
My name.
Oh, so your name's Shenhe. Paimon's name is... Well, Paimon. And this is Paimon's chap...
Oh, I've heard about you two before. I could have dealt with it myself, though.
You can't... This is Leela Harbor! There are laws against...
Laws? No.
Really?
That would be my stomach growling.
She's so honest. Wait, that's right! They said you went around all the restaurants... Then of course you're still hungry!
Chingson, glazed lily, violet grass. These are, medicinal.
Kinda hard to explain. Anyway, Boo Boo Pharmacy's not far away. After all, you can't... Psst. Do you think Shenhe might be... an Adeptus? Seems like it's her first time in Liyue Harbor. Where does she fit in with the other Adepti, though? Paimon's super curious. Stand clear.
Thank you.
Just need a moment to quickly take down some notes.
The insolent shall be punished.
Enhanced cannibal module 75.
Wind, hear me.
Time to fulfill. Not breaking a sweat. Right here.
Gotcha.
Hup, heep. Hup.
Hup, heep. Hup.
Solidify.
I will have order.
Stabilize.
Thank you. It's nearly time for after tea.
Why not keep me company for a while? There'll be plenty of time for work later. Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday as well?
Are you here to buy some herbs? I do hope you brought your prescription.
Chingsen glaze lily and violet grass, please. Half a pound of each.
What kind of prescription is this? Sounds more like a lunch order. Oh, here you go. That's everything we have.
Thank you.
She's really eating them!
My hunger has now abated. Thank you. Rather awful. Though they were not completely devoid of sweet fragrance, after consuming a large quantity of them, bitterness is all that remains.
So, how come you chow down on these and barely touch the restaurant food? food. If Paimon had enough Mora, Paimon would go to the fanciest restaurant in town and order a whole table of food and eat it all in one go.
Because I'm not sure whether I will remain here in the future. The food of the mortal realm is most delicious, but should I return to the mountains, yearning for the food here shall only pose an obstacle to my continued spiritual development. Sampling each dish in order to appreciate its taste is enough.
Return to the mountains! That proves it! Paimon knew she was an adeptus!
Enough about me. What are your plans from here?
Oh, right! Paimon almost forgot! We came out to take part in the Rebuild the Jade Chamber competition! And now we're probably super behind because we've been held up for so long.
I see. I heard something about the contest when I was passing by.
Yep! You get to ask Ningguang any question you want if you win! Were you interested in the contest too, Shenhe?
I came for the rebuilding of the Jade Chamber, but until this point I had no intention of joining a contest. However, you have shown me your kindness, and I would now like to lend you my assistance. Oh, don't worry. I ask for nothing in return.
Wow! You really don't have to! But having an adeptus help out will make things a whole lot easier, so...
Then let's not delay. I have a plan.
Great! Paimon bets this is gonna be the awesomest plan ever!
I am not sure whether or to what extent this plan can be classified as awesome. I do, however, believe it will be highly effective. We simply need to dispose of everyone who is currently ahead of us. Then?
Vito! That is not acceptable!
Really? But I hear that competition is in essence...
Look, we want to win this competition. Sunset Vermilionite, Wonder Course, and a...
I was wondering who I could hear arguing over there.
Baishu, what are you doing out here?
Lady Ningguang wishes to purchase a large batch of wound dressing. We're running low at the store.
Huh? How come Lady Ningguang needs so much?
I'm not too sure. I did hear she's looking to rebuild the Jade Chamber. Oh, and she also borrowed Chi-Chi. Meaning Boo Boo Pharmacy is very...
No! We've got other stuff to do. Well...
Ah, the variety of plostrite used in the Jade Chamber, yes? There is some mention of it in the Seven Mountain Treatises. When activated, Sunset Vermilionite rises up all the way into the clouds. It's very rare indeed. As far as the records show, virtually all Sunset Vermilionite in existence has been mined and taken possession of. But the...
Okay then, let's go... Thanks, Baiju!
You're quite welcome.
Thank you.
come a little closer.
Gather!
Absorption test!
Urine for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy. Let's spark things up a little. Come a little closer.
Stabilize!
Can't wait to see my adorable daughter again.
But... Master Xingqiu, thank goodness you're finally back.
Oh? Why do I detect an urgent-
The guild has had a whole string of strange orders in recently. Your father gave me specific instructions to ask you to stay and help out if I have-
I see. Have someone sort the orders by type for now. I'll deal-
Oh, how wonderful. Thank you, Master.
Hey, Xingqiu! Glad you're here. We want to ask you for some information.
Traveler, Xingqiu, I need to entertain-
Understood, Master Xingqiu.
I wasn't counting on finding you here today. What's going on? And how pretend-
Xingqiu, have you ever heard of Sunset Vermilionite?
Oh, I see. So you've entered Lady Ningguang-
As well?
The truth is, The Feiyun Commerce Guild is in possession of some... We are holding it on behalf of someone who has asked us to put it up for auction. And a lot of interested parties have already come to us inquiring about the price. At the end of the day, it all comes down to supply and demand. In this case, I'm guessing the...
500 million!
Honestly, I would recommend that you don't bother bidding on this one. The price is greatly inflated, and it's just not worth it.
But... without any sunset...
Don't panic. I don't suppose you ever heard of Seagazer?
Who?
Seagazer was once very close to Mountain Shaper, but if I am not mistaken, he has already passed away.
Yes, precisely. I didn't know anyone else knew about him. According to records of Drifting Clouds, Seagazer once built an abode to store. After Seagazer passed, the abode was abandoned. Luckily, I came into possession of a stack of folk history books just recently. They make some oblique references to this.
That's great! But wouldn't it be a little, you know, disrespectful with him being an adeptus?
You needn't worry. As far as I understand, Seagazer was very open-minded. Even while he...
Open-minded? I have not heard of Seagazer being described in the...
Just a rumor I heard out in the mountains. All right, then.
There's something about this young lady that reminds me of a good friend of mine. Oh, I almost forgot. Adepti abodes tend to have very ingenious designs, especially when...
Okay, we will... It should be around here, but Paimon doesn't see anything.
This place was hidden using a special Adepti art.
Wow, that's amazing! Yep, let's take another look around! Hey, look! Is that a new ceiling?
I hear you've got a job for me.
Ready for trial.
waterfall just... Oh, so many clouds.
I believe this is the... With any luck, the sunset for Millionite will...
Really? Let Paimon see! Look, and now that Paimon takes a closer look, the rocks and...
These are not real clouds. They are the prod... If we want to go down, we must first destroy them.
All right, then let...
I sense the presence of monsters in this place. Transfiguration! Manifest!
Yeah.